I have a couple of friends named Niloy, Mohit, Ocean, Wojtek, Filip.
Moja najlepsza przyjaciółka jest z Czech I chodzimy do tej szkoły od tego samego czasu.
There's five in our class, including me, and there's two Indians, two Polish, and one, me from Taiwan. And it's wonderful, we are like a family, and I really love it.
My class has six students. There are four boys and two girls. So the girls are from India and Czech Republic, and the boys are from India, Pakistan, Sweden, and Ukraine.
There's like three people from India, three more people from India. There is one Polish person. There's one Serbian / Macedonian, and Saudi Arabian.
We have math, science, English, history, geography, like other schools, and citizenship, art, and music, and also PE. And usually we have these lessons starting from 8:30 to 3:10. And it's always wonderful with all these friends around me.
It's made like a very comfortable system for students, where students can express their thoughts and opinions without much of fear. And the teachers are wonderful. They are very comfortable with the students and they help the students to not only progress in their education, but in their personalities as well.
System is pretty good. I like the way of teaching style over here. We take our books from Cambridge and I think they're a good learning resource. And the classes, the teachers are great.
Przez to się też uczy, że tak naprawdę nie jesteśmy tak bardzo różni od innych kultur I wszyscy tak naprawdę są tacy sami I możemy zawsze się zaprzyjaźnić.
I come from India, but I would like to think of myself as originally Polish since I've spent the last 10 years of my life here.